next up on the list is someone so much better. It's our girl, Hikage. Looking for a place to nap. That's right. I love it. That's exactly what you expect from Hikage. Hikage is gonna be so much better. You're having to go through all that bullshit with Yomi? Nah, Hikage, ooh. It's gonna be a walk in the park. Maybe not a walk in the park, but well, this first level is gonna be a walk in the park. It's gonna be so much fun. A lot more fun. As usual, I stuff fast food into my mouth, chatting about boys and clothes with my best friend Shiki. Is she though? OMG, I'm so totally rigging it. I'm just an ordinary schoolgirl, and life is good. But as we chat and gossip, a loud roar erupts from outside the shop. A giant Mira is out there rampaging again. I keep telling her to stop because it's kind of annoying, but I guess it's just her thing now. Gotta go kick Mirai's ass. Oh, is Mirai gonna be the final boss? I think this is gonna be a difficult fight. I go outside and drink down Haruka's secret formula. Instantly, my body grows to gigantic proportions. That's not what I said, goddammit. Come to think of it, a couple of things are weird about this. Like, when did I start with this giant heart business anyway? Oh, right. That makes sense. This is a dream. As soon as I think of that, I wake up. I must have nodded off. I hear the sounds of construction nearby. I guess that must have been what woke me just now. And I vaguely remember some really weird dream. I haven't had enough sleep yet. I should find someplace quiet and get back to that dream if I can. Yeah, Hanabi would definitely be one to make some noise, that's for certain. Hello, my friends. I'll rock the hose. Where are you at, Rocket Hose? There you go. Right, I can see your rocket. Can't help you. You can try. But it ain't gonna work. Wait, did this rocket hole live? It did. Oh, how dare you. Think you can just live? Think you can continue this affront on existence that is your life? Get out of here. More friends? Oh, Hanabi.
Hanabi-san, just quietly stop.
I'm seeing rocket hose, that's what. I can't hear you. I'm too busy being loud. Can you speak up?
I
Listen, I don't really give a shit about anything. I'm gonna go to the world. How dare you? I don't know what made you think you could sleep at the festival grounds anyway. Like seriously, why would you go to like a place where a festival is happening and be like, yeah, I think I can nap here. It's like, no, it's a fucking stupid idea. Come on, Kage. You don't need emotions to, you know, use your fucking brain. Don't think. Well, Shiki is definitely going to be the source of the majority of the loud noise, I would say. Oh, you are still my lord. Kind of wolves. Mom hoes. Wolves and Aqua hoes. Wolves running around like idiots. Oh, more! Yeah, no, that's what I wanted. I wanted more wolves. Assholes. Your birds will only have fun with. What the fuck? Okay, I guess you have to ground down and down. They won't come down any other way, apparently. They don't like, they don't like my light attack. Ground them down. So we're gonna ground pound them down. Hello, Mr. Bird. Are you joining me down here? I don't care if you don't. You're going to. Hello, birds. Yeah, it's quite fun here on the ground. I suggest you come down here. Fucking assholes. Still bird in the air? No, it doesn't look like it. Don't even worry about it. You can worry about it, shit, like, don't do that. Too fucked up. Ooh, that was a bad picture. Yeah, thank you. Even I got something to do on him. Happy, 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 down we go. Oh, excuse me, wolf hose? Yeah, then wolf hose? Yeah, wolf hose? Can you stop? You're really starting to piss me off with your bullshit. Birds, not that big of a deal. Wolf hose? Big deal. Kind of a bunch of assholes. Get up. Get my face. Just transforming, alright. Oh, and I was that close to transforming anyway. You fucking dickhole. Die. Fuck you. Fuck you too. I swear to God, these goddamn wolves. Three friends. Oh, you did. Yay. Let me see if I can kill them all in one fucking go round. Oh, nice. Okay, that was easy enough. We didn't even get any dialogue out of that one. They're just fucking done for. Love it. I love how the dialogue was just all we got was essentially, "Hey guys, what are you doing?" And then they're just dead. Really didn't give them time to answer. "Hey guys, what's up?" "Oh, you're unconscious now. Okay, well, see ya." Yahoo time? The fuck is Yahoo time? Why the fuck is Ikaraga one making noise? That is kind of a, you know, quiet, reserved person. Hello, friends. Yeah, you think like, nice out in the woods. I mean, why is it funny? Yeah, jump into my fucking attacks, you idiots. Whoa. Kataga, y'all right there? You're using some foul language, which isn't like you. Did she think she was all alone in the woods? And she just let out her emotions like that? Like, I'm all for, you know, letting out your emotions and whatnot, but no, it's serious. That's not, I love it when you all decide to jump out and scream this fucking knife. Oh, you brought some bears with you. Nice. Think you're probably gonna get the fuck out bears? No, I'm probably gonna throw bears too, so you can do shit. How are you gonna fucking rip right through anyway? You think this is it? Yeah, fuck you. You need to duck with your bear? No. Y'all get chopped up all the same. Tough shit to your bear? Nope. Alright, big, I was totally out of your way. How dare you? You just look at me? Nope. Nope. What the fuck was that? Yeah, you're bear. Hello, bear. That concludes our business here. Two more choppy friends? Are you a rabbit or something? You know Yahoo time. No, I don't know Yahoo time. I'm more of a Google time, so. Like, I understand the concept of what you're trying to get across here at Ikaruga, I just feel like I can come up with a better name for it. Oh, hey, Kaoruga. I didn't even recognize you. That's what I get for changing their outfits, I swear. Change their outfits because I want to look, you know, cool. I want to look neat. Like, yeah, I could go with the default shit, but... Or I could add my own little flair to the characters, which is nice. But nah, I had to give her, like, an all-black outfit. So I thought that'd be neat. And yeah, she just blends into all the other characters. Got me in my ground pound. Oh, they can usually do that. Always catch me when I'm in the middle of my ground pound. Nope, not this time. Ow, I actually fucking walked into the other movie. What, Hikage has projectiles? Fuck yeah, she does. That's interesting. No. No. Kage, watch about this. Not Kage, Kage. You're doing that stupid shit again. Why? You really think I'm that stupid? Boom, get chopped on, huh?
Well,
is the last fight gonna be like Murasaki, you know, the total shut-ins? Like, oh, you want a place to sleep? I can help you out. You want a place to get away from all the noise? Like, I can help you out with that. I have a feeling. Just my little guess.